These are the three craziest ankle breakers in the NBA, starting with the time Kevin Durant sent Daniel Gafford to a different universe.
Durant, the fake, the second, oh! Ankle breaker! KD! Put it on the highlight reel!
But for number two, Lance Stephenson makes an ankle breaker so vicious, it sends the entire bench into a frenzy. Sheesh, my man never ceases to entertain. Which brings us to a much more serious subject, the time Allen Iverson stole another man's dignity.
Bothered by Lowe's. Iverson.
How about that?
Steps over Teron Lowe's.
Like he was dead in the water.
Someone needs to read this man a bedtime story, and that's why...